Hey guys, I'm Jacob, and today we're reviewing the Audio Technica ATH M50X headphones. This pair of headphones is one of the most popular options at the moment when it comes to price versus quality, and is for the more demanding listener that wants a good quality headset which can be used in a variety of situations. In the box, you'll find the headphones, a carrying pouch, and three cables. One is a coiled version at 1.2 meters, another one is at 3 meters, and the last one is at 1.2 meters. This also means that you have a backup cable in case another one is damaged. To install the cable, you simply plug it in and turn it. They mainly come out in two colors, and sometimes in a few other limited edition ones. The main two colors though are black and silver, like the one we have in the video, and the other is white and silver. Their exterior is mainly made out of plastic and metal inside the headband. They can be folded for easier transport and storage. They are closed back headphones, and this means that they have an amount of audio isolation. Open-back headphones, in example, have less isolation, but one advantage of open-back headphones is usually a better reproduction of sound. Nevertheless, considering that the M50Xs are closed-back headphones, they have a really good reproduction of sound. Their impedance is at 38 ohms. This means that they can also be used on everyday devices, like smartphones or MP3 players, and maintain a good sound volume without the need for an external amplifier. A lot of the more professional headphones, an example, require an additional amplifier to achieve a loud sound level. Their frequency response is from 15 Hz to 28 kHz. They have a relatively good bass response, but when compared with other consumer-based headphones that are meant for gaming or music, we hear that the M50s have a lower bass level in comparison. High frequencies have a good performance without them being annoying or piercing to the ear. The overall sound is quite clear and satisfies a large area of usages. An example for listening to music, video games, and for using them in professional environments. For professional purposes though, the headphones do color the sound a bit. And while this does make a more interesting listening experience, they can be a bit unsuitable for mixing situations where flat sound monitoring is required. They have a bit more bass than a flat speaker would have, and they also scoop or lower the mid frequencies a bit. A sonic characteristic that a lot of consumer-oriented headphones also have, but at a lighter degree. Nevertheless, they are excellent as recording monitoring headphones and as a secondary source for audio mixing. The next model, which is the ATH M70X in example, might be more suitable for audio mixing and processing, as this pair has a flatter frequency response. Even though the price for the M50X is not the lowest, you get one of the best deals out there when it comes to price versus quality. It is a good built product with a great sounding pair of headphones. If you like this video, please like and subscribe or leave a comment below, and I'll see you in the next one.